A massive protest rally was staged by locals in Tarar Khel area of Pakistan Occupied Kashmir, demanding end of Pakistani occupation. Protesters raised pro-independence slogans and blamed Pakistani army and police for atrocities on innocent civilians. The protesters also blamed Islamabad for its discriminatory policies from the past 70 years. A large number of political activists, civil society members and students took part in the protest march.
नहीं चलेगी।